All right, so, still on this build engine kick, and that's why today I'm going to be playing Blood Until I Die. I'm going to be playing it in the N Blood source port, because even though I own Blood Fresh Supply, it doesn't work on my computer. So that's kind of a pain in the ass. I think it only ran me like $5, maybe $10, but, you know, still. It does kind of piss me off that a game this old, even in a modern source port, officially released source port, I should say, it doesn't work right. But N Blood works like a charm, except for the fact that cutscenes don't play, but that doesn't really matter, because we're not really here for the story today. We're here to see how long I survive when I play The Way of All Flesh on Well Done. Yeah, there's a intro cutscene right before this, with some kind of wonky animation, but really good voice acting. I don't know, that and the whole waking up in your grave thing reminds me a lot of Blood Omen. You know, the first Legacy of Kain game, which is basically like a hyper-gory version of Zelda. More people are familiar with Soul Reaver. I was about to say Shadow Warrior. But that's because, you know, Bill Mindy and Ginsu and S. More people are familiar with Soul Reaver than with Blood Omen. Even though the antagonist of Soul Reaver is the protagonist of Blood Omen. But, you know, that's vampire games for you, with, you know, long-lived characters that live for hundreds or thousands of years. Oh yeah, the thing Ion Fury does with, like, kicking severed heads, that was totally a nod to Blood. I really like the voxel artwork in Blood. I mean, I like the voxel artwork anywhere it shows up in a build engine game. I think the earliest example I can think of is Shadow Warrior. I think Shadow Warrior is a little bit older than Blood, but I'm not sure. But I think the voxel artwork in Blood is a little bit more convincing because it's more asymmetrical than what Shadow Warrior has to offer. I think it might be higher resolution, too, but I'm not sure. Either way, you know, voxels are cool. I like them. Oh, hello, you! Let's see if I can lure this guy over here to blow himself up with dynamite. Whoa! I gotta be careful, because he can actually make it in there. Nice little Duke 3D explosions. Yeah, kill yourself, dummy! I dropped shotgun ammo, but I don't have a shotgun. About to get a flare gun, though. I'm about to kill your friend! A little bit of multitasking, some crowd control here. I accidentally backed into those shotgun shells. Oh, you know what would be fun? Here. I'm gonna show the alternate fire of the flare gun here. Yeah. Oh, it's so awesome. Costs a lot of flare ammo, but it's just cool as shit. Okay. And I got that key, too. I'm gonna take this way in. Well, I'm gonna
open for business.
Kill one of the zombies here. In loving the I dismember mama. Come here, buddy. There we go. Kill you. Alright. I'm gonna try to remember that I have that life essence out here. I don't want to waste it, but I don't want to use it just yet. What's up, buddy? Here we go. Yeah, as I mentioned in the Shadow Warrior episode of Until I Die, I do know this game a little bit better than Shadow Warrior, even though I've had Shadow Warrior for longer, and that had a lot to do with, whoops. I don't know what that had anything to do with, actually. I don't know what I was about to say. Yeah! Fuck you and die! Oh! Thought I got you! shit. I got the dagger key, but that fucking hurt. Yeah, it's a good time to get that life essence now. Is there one waiting for me up here? Yes, there is. Ah. Almost. No harm, no foul. Did I kill both the zombies in here? No, I didn't. Still don't feel like taking that route into the room, though. Damn it! Trying to get that fucking guns akimbo. There we go. Nice. Fuck! Okay. Tim? Tim! Stop sucking. Ugh. And use up all the time for the power-up. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Well, that didn't quite go according to plan. Did okay, though. Besides... Oh, hi. Oh, holy shit! That was awesome. Why did they shoot him, though? Oh, hi. I didn't see you down there. Ooh! And he dropped a shotgun. I wish I had saved that gun's akimbo. Oh well. Yeah. I go down there. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Yeah, fuck all you. Stupid rats. Okay. I've done better and I've done worse. On this level, it's really easy to do worse in this game because it is pretty fucking hard. That was a good shot. That was totally an accident. Oh, sick. Yeah, okay. Alright, more TNT here. That's good. Oh, I grabbed too much. Yeah, the alternate fire for the TNT lets you throw one that doesn't explode on impact. There we go. Get a little armor. Go down here. Pitchfork this zombie. Yeah, fuck you. Come on. Now, this game runs really well in DOSBox, and I've got it configured so that I can tolerate. The mouse aim's not great, but I can tolerate it, honestly. It's just that the performance seems to suffer when I record it in DOSBox. So that's another reason why I'm doing N-Blood. Otherwise, I would have given you some, like, shitty low-resolution stuff to look at, because I'm that guy. And if you watch the Shadow Warrior video, you already know I'm that guy. Because I actually have Shadow Warrior Classic Redux, but I recorded the free version just because I like that one better. It feels a little more authentic. I like it when you look up and down and the perspective just doesn't really work. See, that's how I like my building in games. Right, go through this way. I feel like I'm... No, I am forgetting one thing. I'll go get it in a minute. I just remember there's like another, like a beast armor or something back there. But it's guarded by rats. So I'll get that in a second. It's not in here. It's... No, actually, it is right there. No, it's not. Where the fuck is it? Yeah, it's right here. Okay. That right here. That seems like a good place. Back up. Nice. Okay. And just that. Nope! Fucking stupid ass fucking rats! That's all. There we go. Rats are okay. The fire armor. Did I? Oh, hi. And fuck you. There we go. My mustache keeps getting in my mouth. Did I get this yet? I did. Okay. Okay. I killed this zombie and... Okay. Oh, yes. Yeah, fuck you. And also... What? Yeah, damn right. Aha!
We'll need a lot more of these.
Badass. I love that it ends with that instead of music. Wrong side of the tracks, here we go. Okay. Come here. Come on. Fuck. You know what? I should have just pitchforked you guys. Yeah. I used a little bit more TNT than I wanted to, but that's fine. That shit's not fair.
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
All right. Are these barrels inside each other? Yeah, they are. Anyway. What the hell was that? There we go. Sometimes the flare gun just fucking does that. It's a quirk of the engine, because... I know that if I cross certain thresholds, sometimes the flare gun then works properly. And I'm not quite sure how that works. Hello. Yeah. Fork you. You forking zombie. So much shotgun ammo, I love it. Ooh! Jesus! Yeah, didn't see you there. Okay, and there's cultists here. Did I get them both? I can't tell if I did. I don't think I did. No, I did. No, I didn't. Did that get him? Yeah, it did. Nice. Let's wreck some bodies here. Oh, here's an interesting thing. So, like, this body without the head? Yeah, clearly dead. This guy, who, with, you know, slit throat, clearly looks dead? Wasn't dead. I mean, he's dead now. This guy? No head. Dead. Has a head. Screams. I don't know. Oh, yeah. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. Why am I even doing that? Yeah, yeah. It's just rising out of stone at this point. Like, who buried these guys? Or are they like zerglings? They can just burrow anywhere. Oh, funny thing can happen right here on the, train car. I've done this before, but so the way gore sticks to walls, if you get it sticking here, on the train car, and then you flip the switch, the train car moves, but the blood and guts just stay floating in midair. It's a good time. Ah! We're in that country. What the hell was that? Oh no, I know what that was, I'm sorry. Fuck you! Bastard. There is so much pitchforking in this, and it's just because I want to save him. Because generally speaking, I can kill these guys without getting hurt. Except for the last guy. Who's always like the, you know, you get confident and then you run into that one enemy that just makes you a liar. This guy, zombie?
Zombie.
I know it's coming down here. So, flare. No, I'm not ashamed of using auto-aim. This is the way this shit worked. Yeah, fuck you. And fuck you. Okay, that's right. Die. You too. Catch fire, thank you. That took too long. Should be zombies here. Fuck! There we go. You got the drop on me. You bastard. Gotcha. I really want one of y'all. Come on. See, I should take care of him now. Because he won't just stay distracted by that dude forever. Eventually, he'll catch up to him and kill him. I mean, unless the dude walks... I've seen this before. The dude, like, walks up here and stands here screaming. And then the zombie man just stands there trying to hit him, and he doesn't. And they're just stuck in that loop forever. So that's hilarious. Okay, these guys right here are... Oh, yeah, fuck you! Huh? Why'd you survive that? Where'd they go? Damn, I have low health. That's bad. Oh, shit. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Long toss. Okay. You won't survive this game if you don't get fucking good at throwing dynamite. Okay. All right. Ooh. Well, that's lucky. Now. Where are you, Chief?
Take it, please.
Alright, so far, so good. I think I would be well served to fucking... I don't want to use the doctor's bag, but I think I should. Yeah, of course I should. I have 22 health in a level on blood. Come on. I know the advantage doesn't... Fuck you! And that's also an example of what I was talking about the fucking flare gun being a lying piece of shit. Where you think you hit somebody and you didn't. This guy. Okay, he's gonna die. Yeah, fuck you. Okay. What's next, though? Alright! Lure him towards me. Yeah! Nice. Nothing like door fighting. I've gotten lucky with all the shotgun shit I've picked up. Yeah. Actually doing okay. Okay, yep. Come towards me, jackass. Oh, not you. I'm at the Tommy gun, dick face. Oh, that's so nasty. God, this game is great. Come on. Yeah, fuck you. Ooh. That's fucking dynamite. You son of a bitch. No, not dealing with that shit from you. Jeeps.
Oh.
Good thing I had the doctor's bag. Oh, hello. Okay.
Oh.
Anybody in here? No, doesn't look like it. Yeah, yeah.
Hello, may I speak to Mr. Jazz? First name Hugh.
Cask of Amontillado, pub and grill. Love a good Edgar Allan Poe reference. Like, I like that this game not only makes references to, like, horror films, but also, like, just classic horror. That's really cool. Oh, hello. I mean, visually, I'd say the game reminds me more of, like, the silent Phantom of the Opera. Like the Lon Chaney Phantom of the Opera, than it does any 80s horror movie. Fuck you! Shit!
I sure could use a drink.
You said it, Caleb. Fine, if I survive the next room, there's rats in there. I hate rats. Oh yeah, this is what the bad guys listen to. This is their music. Just like the end level screen. It's a good gag, I like that. This game is disgustingly funny. And then there's the fucking rats. Fuck you. What, one of you survive? Nope. Good. It's like 8 rats. Ooh, real hearts. That's gross.
Less gross.
Fuck! I was really trying to hit that fire extinguisher. Because, you know, in a build engine, fire extinguishers are dangerous explosives like that. Because. This. Oh, fuck you! How many times am I gonna say that? Well, it depends. How many times is blood gonna piss me off today? Come here. There you go. Oh, yeah, okay. Ew. I gotta be careful with the doors, because the doors will fucking kill you in this game. Just like Sin. I feel like Sin was the game with the worst doors. Oh, come on. Just open. There we go. Let me through! There we go. Okay. Stupid fucking... You and you and you. Goodbye. And I'm gonna pick up that light seat out here. Where is it? There we go. Oh, that sound shouldn't be as funny to me as it is, but it is. There's gonna be somebody right here. There always is. No, there isn't. That's weird. That's why. Anybody in this fucking room? Yeah, there is. Oh, you dick. Fuck. Jesus, there goes my huge advantage of health. This game does that. See, that's the thing about blood. I love blood. Blood does not love me. Yeah, fuck you. I am very badly hurt. Yeah, fucking burn and die. There we go. Come on. You're the one I'm trying to fucking hit. Jesus.
Looks like my train's come in.
Fuck, that's like no health. Shit! God damn, and there's still one more of them, I fucking feel it. Yep. But I think I can get the drop on him if I do that. Yep. That sounded like a kill. That was a kill. Yeesh! I am not starting the next level with 8 goddamn health. Also, don't remember. Come on. Come on. I believe in you. Just don't get hit by this guy, Tim. That would be bad. Ooh. Oh, this is risky, but there is a way I can actually get more health. At least there's a way that I remember that could lead to that. Please kill him. Yep, okay. Okay. There's gonna be a zombie in here. What's up, fuckface? Come here. Come on. Let's play. All right. Okay, so... yeah. This could make things easier. Please kill both of them. All right, good. So far. Oh, that... my eyes. That's so building. Okay, and then this guy. What's up? Well, that was dumb. Tim! I mean, that's hilarious, Caleb, but fucking... aim, you stupid. That'll get him. Nice. That even got me a friggin', should I bother with that? I don't think I should. It's one TNT. I feel like blowing shit up. And it's cool looking. There we go. Games are for fun, Tim. Even when they're stressful. Okay. Yeah, got a... nice, got a life vest instead of that, dude. What's that? A doctor's bag! Oh, thank you. All right, time to check out. I should check the wall. I should check the blown up walls here for life essence. They killed a lot of people in here. Nope, nothing. Oh, holy shit. How do I never press that switch? God, that would have been so awesome. Oh well. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use that doctor's bag now. Shame that Guns Akimbo can't carry over into the next level, because that'd be sick. This next level's cool as shit. It does carry over. Holy shit. Oh, man. I just stood there wasting my fucking time. That's so cool. Although that's a terrible place to leave a life essence. Oh. Yeah, if you jump off the train, it injures you. You don't automatically die. But you just gotta jump back on real quick, and, the damage you take is higher than the damage you would get from that life essence. I know, I've tried. But yeah, this is basically... this is accomplished in 2.5D engine, it's insane. They basically, it's kinda like the way that they did conveyor belts in Duke 3D. Check it out. There's the illuminated area by the light. The lighter patch is actually a different sector than the darker patch of the moving stone. Same with the railway track and the wood right there. All of that, between the light parts and the dark parts, are different sectors. That's just nuts. Especially like right here, it looks like they had to match it by hand. God! Monolith, folks. Monolith is amazing. I made Dylan Lives Forever, one of my all-time favorite shooters, which I didn't really get around to playing for the first time until a couple years ago. Really good. Uh-huh. Oh. Sounded like somebody died. Probably knocked him off the train. I knocked them both off the train! That's awesome! I'm so good at shooters. Oh, that's neat. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Get off. Okay, gotta watch out because the door's in this level. Train. That's funny, he basically just stole my line.
Locked.
Gross spraying, it's just so great. I already have a Tommy gun. Usually I pick up the Tommy gun sometime during this level, but I got lucky in this level. Fuck you! You're such a bitch. Oh, hell. Fuck that. Uh-huh. Sounds like I got him. Ooh. I'll get that in a minute.
Locked.
I can still save that. For now, at least. Fuck y'all. Oh, well, shit. Okay. Well, damn. I love when the head just, like, tumbles to the floor. It's fucking fun. Can I kick you out the window? Come on. Damn. It's difficult. Yay! That's door would have killed me. Game is a cheating bastard, I'm convinced. All games are cheating bastards, I'm convinced. Fuck you! See, it's tricky now, but see, there's there's actually a level where that skill becomes useful. There are... Fuck! God damn! Oh, I hate when they fucking crouch! Come on, stupid. There we go. There's a life essence back there somewhere. I'll go get it. A lot of backtracking on well done. But, you know, you gotta pay attention to where all of your slight advantages are, or this game will rip your head off and shit in your neck.
I need a key.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Be careful in this room. This is not the hardest room. At all, really. No. Yeah, that didn't go how I wanted it to. That's good. Yep. There's a mantra that gets me through a lot of shooters. The mantra is simply, every game is Rainbow Six. If you treat every game like Rainbow Six, which it really just means check your fucking corners and proceed carefully, you'll be fine. Just treat every single corner like it will kill you, and you'll be ready. Actually, these older shooters make it even easier because, because you can see the enemies before they see you, and you can kill them before they react. If this was actually Rainbow Six, or especially if this was Rainbow Six Vegas, lots of people would have come pouring around already, and I'd be dead. They have better firepower than me, and greater numbers. Ooh, yes, please, thank you. Life seeds are good. God, dynamite's the best. Ooh, hi! Shit. Yeah, okay, alright. Fuck. Alright then! Yeah, that's fine. I'll be fine. Here, let's handle this the way God intended. Anybody else? Yeah, fuck you all. Please kill him. More? Got him. Nice. I'm lucky that room didn't fucking kill me. Because it looked like it wanted to. That Guns Akimbo really made that easier. What, are you stuck? Alright. I see you. forgetting something out here. Yes, yes, the steamer trunk. This is cool. I mean, I know it's just beast vision, but it's cool. Okay, ammo. Life essence, thank God. TNT. Alright. Key. Jesus. But it's fine, because it's just this. Time to cheese! Oh shit! What? Well, fuck. I don't like you. That pissed me off. Damn it. Son of a bitch. That's what I get for getting comfortable, I guess, though. I let one of them wander out of my field of view. That's what he did. He walked up here. So let him do that. Yeah, okay. See, this is me not jumping. I still made it over that. That's why that happened. Fucking jackass. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Oh, come here. Reflective shots, that's what that looked like. Wait, do both those open the same thing? Oh! That's kind of cool. I'll get reflective shots when I go back through. That'll, preserve some of my bacon. Mmm, bacon. All right. Yep, let's go. Wrong button. Where did I come from? This way or that? Yeah, okay. That's where I'm going here. God damn it, Tim! There we go. Good stuff. Let's get through here. Let me up. Yeah, reflective shots really fucking evens things out. Actually, it imbalances things in my favor. Really accurate. Fuck you.
Whoa. Oh, just me.
So scary, he scares himself. Who drinks wine in the bathroom? Alcoholics, that's good. Huh? Yes! Do and go! God, that's horrifying. So is what I just did to it. I've approached these different rooms many different ways. I've like jumped out the window and jumped in before, and that's fun. It's too risky for me to really try this time.
Whoa. Ooh, just me.
But just like, the game's awesome. Oh, yeah. Well, come here. Did that first shotgun blast on the second one just boop the mouse's nose? How does it not, like, inst- oh, that's disgusting. How does it not just, like, instantly die? I mean, it's a rat, and that's a shotgun. That's how these things are supposed to work. Careful, because the doors in that room, I explicitly remember, have killed me before.
Leftovers.
That's a cool little effect right there. So gross. This whole game is Delightfully gross, fuck! Ooh, I got a doctor's bag. Nice. Very nice. What's in here? Good. Very good. Everything is coming up, Milhouse. Alright. Fuck! I need to come up with, like, more creative things to say. At the same time, fuck him. Fuck. Bastard. Anybody drop a life seed or anything? I don't see one. Oh, okay. Yeah, rats. No, I'll get that in a second. There's like two ways upstairs, I think. One's an elevator.
Locked.
That's locked, okay. Well, shit. Not the best use of the shotgun. Okay. So, I like this a lot. Alright. Let's go wreak some havoc the extremely cheap way that exploits bugs in the engine. Not really bugs, but, like... Oh, that's funny. You can see that? Yeah, so because the way the game does, like, rooms over rooms and stuff is, you know, kind of like if you just had two games of Doom running right on top of each other, that you could fall through the floor of one and into the other, if that makes any sense. But because of that, these guys don't see me, and they won't see me unless I jump up there. But... because it also, you know, bridges the gaps between rooms for me here. I can just chuck TNT up there with impunity. And I will. Just fuck you. That's good shit. Doesn't matter, they're dead. And there we go. What would have been a tight, close quarters fight to get the Tommy gun is actually just that. Because of cheesing. Cheese.
Stupid.
I don't want to go. for you. Thank you for your heart. Sorry, trying to watch my corners here. No. Yeah, fuck you. What? Jesus. There's somebody down here too. Not for long.
I must stop this train.
You will, Caleb. You will. First, I just want to get all the stuff. Yeah, no, that's good. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. There we go. Let's get out of there.
End of the line.
All right. Beautiful. That's how you end a level. I'm better than I thought I'd be. All right. On to the next. Oh no. I just jinxed myself. This is my favorite level in Blood. The music has a lot to do with it. Oh. Fugitive here. I don't know why that's hanging on the wall. There we go.
Wow, this promises to be fun.
Good throw, too! Shit! I know exactly what happened there, too. I was trying to take out the dudes over there with the TNT, and I did have a clean shot, but when they hit me, the knockback pushed me. Damn! Damn! Okay. Yeah, the knockback pushed me, and that's why I ended up hitting the wall. And destroying myself. That's a shame. Fuck. I really wanted to... Ooh! Fuck. I will be doing this again. I will be doing Blood Until I Die Again, or just some other video of Blood, because I love this level and I hate that I died so early in it. That's just not fair. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh well, thank you for watching, and I'm sorry that I died at, like, the most interesting level in the episode. Shit. There's mimes in it. There's mimes in it.